abducting a teenage girl. 30-year-old Jeremy Forrest, who worked at a secondary school in Eastbourne, Sussex, was arrested in France in September.
Correspondent Malcolm Shaw was in court.
Jeremy Forrest appeared before magistrates via a video link to a prison where he is currently being held on demand. The 30-year-old expressed his dark feelings with a black card.
No, Monty. All right, boys.